Why did the Red Army perform so badly in 1941? Though Hitler's racial narrative painted the failings of the Russian army as a Slav problem, it wasn't. It was a Stalin problem. By the time the war started, the Red Army structure of command was the foot soldier at the bottom, Stalin at the top, and nothing in the middle.